Yo, what's the deal, y'all? It's your boy M.365 Fitness coming to you guys with another exercise. This is going to be another shoulder exercise I'm going to be showing you guys. It's going to be infamous Arnold Press. I'm sure you guys know which Arnold I'm talking about. Superstar, ex-California governor Arnold Schwartz, you know what I mean? So all you're going to do is you're going to have a dumbbell in front of you. I want to see maybe 90 degrees in front of you, maybe even a little bit less depending on what you're comfortable with. I guess depending on how heavy the weight you're going, but I'm gonna say 90 degrees in front of you, with your palm facing your face, okay? And what you're gonna do is on the press, you're doing this with one arm now. On the press, you're gonna turn from the palm facing you to palm away from you. So when your arm is at the top, your palm should be facing away from you, and when you bring it back down, your palm is gonna be facing you again back at that 90 degree angle. And you're gonna keep repeating this with one arm, then you're gonna switch to the other for a desired amount of reps. Enjoy this exercise.